house. This is my only hydroponic calamansi tree, and I'm sacrificing it just for this guy to live.
And as I searched further, I discovered it was not just one intruder, it was two, and who knows, maybe more. So that made me panic. Should I kill these caterpillars, or should I let them live to become butterflies?